John, I love your stuff, but it's just you can't have a monopoly on JonTron videos on your channel. That's just unfair towards everyone else. I mean, I want to support that behavior. I want other people to be able to profit off JonTron videos. I love that make. Okay, except for that one, I didn't watch that one. Okay, I watched most of them on your channel, and they give you so much money, but you have the monopoly on JonTron video. It's just so unfair. If only there was another alternative. Yes! All my dreams are true. JonTron lost videos, the videos that he thought that no one would like because they were so bad. Oh, at my fingertips, I'm gonna watch them all. What's too bad for JonTron is too good for me. Yes. I'll watch these all. It's beautiful. Oh. No. Not good enough for JonTron. Well, it's better than this channel, I mean. Those videos were rejected, but I shall accept them. Okay, I'll be back after I watch all those videos. Bye. Look at this, you can watch JonTron videos that weren't good enough to be on the channel. But now, look at this, you could watch JonTron videos someone else's channel, I think that's what it is. Not JonTron. Oh, this guy acting like JonTron has like, copyrighted to all the JonTron videos. It's stealing too. Steal his idea. I don't really like that mentality. Now this, JonTron clips. Have you thought, JonTron, his videos are too long. I have to click onto other videos to see an entire JonTron thing. Like, I don't want easy stuff. I want to work for my JonTron. Ajá.